This afternoon I'm going to make what is called crock pot chocolate dump cake. It's almost like the lava cakes. Doesn't actually have the gooiness in the middle, but my husband and friends of ours think this is the best. I'm not exactly a chocoholic, so what do I know? It's easy peasy. Takes one chocolate cake mix, one small box of instant chocolate pudding. There's 3/4 of a cup of oil. This is canola oil. And 2/3 of a cup of sour cream. Just dump this all in a bowl. Mix it all together. And prior to starting this, I already sprayed my crock pot with cooking spray, cooking oil. Just helps it in clean up, and when you dig your pie out of the crock pot when you serve it. Now you can do this with a handheld electric mixer, or I have a KitchenAid on the counter, but for being just a dump cake and all in one, I don't bother getting the mixer ready. I'm just going to take my spatula and get the rest of the dry ingredients up. Now, I do have my two crock pots are both 6-quart crock pots. I do not suggest making this in the smaller crock pots. I don't know. I do have a friend that tried it a couple years back. I think she may have had a 4-quart. I don't remember. But apparently it didn't come out, so. But like I said, I only have 6-quart crock pots. There's now just two of us, my husband and I, since all the kids and grandkids have moved out. But at this stage of the game, I'm sure not going to bother getting another crock pot. So I need to get my 4 eggs. I did forget about that. So you have box of chocolate cake mix, a small box of chocolate instant pudding, 3/4 of a cup of oil, 2/3 of a cup of sour cream, and 4 eggs. And just mix it up in a bowl. I knew it looked a little bit dry. I don't know why I forgot the eggs. And then this will go in the crock pot. Like I said, I already sprayed it. This will go in the crock pot for 1 to 1.5 hours on high, or you can use your toothpick to test the doneness, just like you do if you cook a cake in the oven. But we'll be having this for dessert tonight. We're going over to friends of ours My husband and Stedhomer have been best friends for over 40 years. So they live not that far from us, but in another town. So they were over here last night and we had dinner and played euchre. And tonight we're going over there and having dinner and playing euchre. So us ladies can beat their tushes. And she's making the dinner and I'm making the dessert. So I'm going to take this over to the crock pot. Just dump this in. Goodness. Go. Put the lid on it. Mine has little locks. I like this specific crock pot. It's plugged in. I'll turn it on too high and it'll go for an hour and a half. I think I'll even turn on the timer, an hour 30. When it's done, it'll beep. That's all there is to it. See you tonight at dessert.
Thank you. crunch of the snow as it packs.
You're waiting on coffee?
I've forgotten to catch the bus.
Well, then sit down until we get served at least.
It's almost done.
And make sure there's a cup of hot water.
Okie dokie, Smokey.
In Pierre, Michigan, your snow day begins.
Well, we can pick up the bowls.
I often thought about.
We're ready? We're filming?
We're filming.
Well, come over here. This is the chocolate dump cake, all finished, in a crock pot, steaming hot. We'll do this over here. A scoop of ice cream.
And this ice cream is made just down the road.
Yes, this is Ohio Ice Cream, Velvet Ice Cream Company, Utica, Ohio. The best company. Miss Vicki, you think we're a taste tester?
Oh, I do.
Yes, you do. Okay, I can do that.
No problem.
You have a fork.
Okay. Yeah, I have a fork.
You just have to get a spoon.
You have a teaspoon.
You have a teaspoon.
I know that.
Hon, I need to go to Rule King. Well, fancy to be small.
That's why you drink insurance with 9 grams of protein
and 26 vitamins. Oops.
Energy to get back to doing what you love. Insurance always be you.
For lower back pain, of course, the search for relief also needs to use.
You have to edit some shit out of this.
Ooh, it gurgled over.
Bit.
Take it off of the plate.
It's fine.
I checked everything's there.
I want to know all of it.
Wait, switch to Geico and you can save a ton of money on your car insurance.
Just so folks know, this is Mrs. Stedhomer. Secret.
Oh,
they're not allowed to know.
Oh, yeah, they do.
Yeah, they do.
But
yeah,
for this, I will do.
They know all about you.
Well, here we go. You prepared to file. Join us at
6 a.m. on NBC4 today. I'll be sloppy about it.
That's why it's called a chocolate mess.
Yeah. It makes a mess. No matter what you do.
A medical student who amazes his young patients. Pass. Always. And he's teaching fellow this is delicious.
I was expecting something like when she would run around the kitchen with a hot egg in her
yesterday. Okay, one bite's enough. Go to somebody else.
Somebody else is there.
Okay, that's dessert. Thank you for viewing. And subscribe. Give us a thumbs up. Bon appetit.
It's we'll delish. Be back with some card games later.
Well, it's not 8 o'clock yet.
Yes, sir.
Mm. What's at 8 o'clock?
Celebrity Apprentice.
Okay, look who we got. BFGT. This is BFGT.
Two Family Homestead.
Mrs. Stedhomer.
Mr. Stedhomer.
We're doing some card playing.
We have eagles in the background.
Yeah, and we've decided we're going to put this up here so that we can see if the lady folk are cheating.
Time to move the camcorder. Got to put it behind Harold. Time to put it behind Stedhomer. Edit that out.
Pass.
Hey, Al.
Pass.
By golly.
You must have them all.
Oh, my gosh.
We'll see you later.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
We are going to make it diamonds.
Going along?
No.
As far as I'm concerned, she is.
Me too. I'm her partner.
She must have all.
Holding it up so they can see.
Well, that's, you know, I appreciate that. You know, I want to make sure that when we, hey.
Good one, partner.
Hay is for horses, cows, and pigs.
Yeah. Start with cheaper grass is free, buy a farm and get all three.
I never heard that.
I guess she does.
She has them. She has both jacks or something.
Jack. No, she did. She'd swap them out right now if she had them both. See?
I got that one.
I don't care. I got a point. Neener, neener, neener.
That ain't fair.
Why isn't it?
Because I said.
And it's my deal.
Oh, no. I've got these, so you already dealt. See, there, she's cheating.
I tried.
Deb, you find her flops around the other way, though.
Don't you even.
That way we can see her cars.
That's true, we can do that. Well, she knows where I sleep.
No point there.
What's the big deal? I know where you sleep.
Yeah, but she has just a little bit better access.
Oh my goodness. You know, she does have those handcuffs.
Hey now.
Oh yes, she does.
I've got three sets. I still need one more.
No, you don't.
Power check. I'm telling you, satin belts will work just fine.
She ought to know.
Try it. <I'm not. laughs>
Okay. Thank you, kind sir.
Pass. You want me to check to make sure if you want to pass?
Oh, I would hate to ruin a loner. Yeah, I'm not going to ruin a loner. I pass.
I pass.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
You don't want to think about it a little bit more?
Not really.
You don't want to order?
No.
Yeah. Oh, that was a bummer, wasn't it?
Pass.
That hurt hard.
Everybody passed?
Yeah.
Well, I haven't yet.
I'm thinking. Thank
you. For a while. Sweat out eyes. That was fun.
I had to prolong it.
Well, you know.
Build the suspense.
Anticipation.
She's a singer, too.
Yeah. Comedy singer, you know. Did that say it was loaded?
Yep.
It said loading.
Oh.
I am so full. I am so miserable.
You'll get over it.
I know.
All you have to do is offer more dessert.
Oh.
That was yummy.
Oh, that was too good.
For anybody that likes chocolate, man, that is delish.
Us. So is your dinner.
Yeah, we're going to. I've been trying to talk her into doing a video showing how to make that. So far, she's saying no.
Well, What, my tortellini?
Yeah.
Alfredo?
Yeah. I think you would do a great job with that one. I pass.
Pass.
I'm going to pass.
Down.
Pass.
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 Oh, this is really a fun game tonight.
Do you have anything at all of value to help?
With what?
Red or black?
That's what I had. Nothing to go with it.
I had a nine and ten
of clubs. I was hoping for that.
I had an ace of spades.
Oh.
Like I said, red or black.
I had to laugh.
But it sure wasn't enough to make it on.
Oh. You poor baby.
That's I shouldn't have had the 2 to 3 hands full of cheese cubes while cooking tonight.
What do they call that? That links? That thing may not have expanded open big enough to let all that go down through.
Oh, it closed tight enough that it's keeping it there and it won't let it move.
Look at the Irish, I say. Pass.
I'm passing.
Trump.
Ooh,
President?
Ooh. We have an order.
Oh my God.
All right. The game is on.
The game is on.
Okay. Boom, 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 boom.
Wait a minute. I gotta lay one.
No, you did.
I did. I'm all confused. Oh, wow. Maybe not.
That's why you don't play it that way.
Wow.
But...
can I have him back and try again?
Mm-mm. Not this time.
You just got set.
Well, maybe.
We just got set. Hey, it's still early in the game. Yeah, I tried.
Well, you gotta try.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Everybody has to get set. Or they're not making it enough.
I didn't even give it a second thought that he had all those other diamonds in his hand.
Because I didn't. If you don't get